This is Chris. I want to show you this bit that we've been doing. Watch this.
Oh, Bernie, no.
Come on. I'm not going to let go until you do it. Watch.
It's old if you do it too much.
Yeah, right. Debbie, this is Crystal. Crystal, this is Debbie. Show her your cat, too. Danny, come on, let's get a treat. Okay, I'm going to be the refrigerator. You be Pete. Ha!
I bet you're terrific. And I know I am.
Oh, you know, maybe someday we'll find out.
One, two, three. Drop it! Okay, wait. No! Ow! Oh.
Oh, hi.
Hi, good to see you again. Been waiting all night to see you.
How about now?
It's right here, Nas.
Yeah, right here.
Well, yeah,
Look, I couldn't tell you.
What?
I just couldn't tell you before.
Just one little kiss.
New Year's kiss. One New Year's kiss, baby. Mm-hmm. Okay, one New Year's kiss.
What?
Joan, please. Please, now, calm down. Don't.
Get away from me!
I care about you. I don't want to lose you.
Get
please,
away
Joan.
From me!
Listen, Joan,
you
please!
You are a son of a
Joan,
bitch!
Joan, please.
You stay away from me.
Just let me through.
John, what's wrong?
What happened?
Oh, what the hell do you care?
I care a lot. I'm sorry. I haven't been a very good friend lately.
Very perceptive.
What? Will you just let me in?
Nothing.
Please,
will you just leave me alone?
Just give us a minute, okay?
Tell me
what's going on. I'm your best friend.
He's going back with his wife.
I didn't even know he was married.
Neither did I.
I mean...
Go! Come on, check it, Bernie! Check!
I can't.
Great. You win!
Keyboard.
I won.
You
won.
I cannot.
I won. I can.
Danny.
What?
I'm gonna take Joan home.
Wait, it's almost midnight.
Look, she's really a mess.
She does this every goddamn time. She falls apart, so you gotta take care of her.
Gary just dumped her.
Proving to herself once again that all men are selfish bastards.
That's not fair.
Hey, that broad don't know thing one about keeping a guy happy. I mean, I'm surprised the guy didn't leave skid marks.
Honey, why don't you put her in a cab?
Because it's New Year's Eve.
Well, you know what? Give the cabbie $50 and maybe she'll get a New Year's pop.
Sometimes you're funny. Sometimes you're just slime.
No, don't you see a pattern here? If she sets him up, she puts her hooks in him, and he tries for daylight, and he's a bad guy. He's the asshole.
No, you're the asshole.
Ow.
Hey!
Wait a minute.
Come back
here! Hey, come here!
Hey, what the hell was that all about, Beth?
Look, she's in trouble. She needs me.
What good answer is that? I need you.
Oh, for what? To help you have a good time?
A good time? When was the last time we had a good time?
Dan, just go back to your friends in the bar. The hooks are out. You better run for daylight.
Come back. Debbie! Oh, that's great. Well, Happy New Year.